Constitution.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, and the whole crowd.
Would you like to tell me where in the Constitution and the First Amendment you have a right to build a house on a public square? You're probably an attorney. Read it to me.
I dog-eared the First Amendment for you.
Well, I know it by heart. Shall make no law respecting the establishment of religion. And more importantly...
That's not the whole thing.
Well, I'm reading it here.
You should read the whole thing. Have some respect.
The freedom of speech or of the press or the right of the people to peacefully assemble shall not be infringed. How is building a house like this freedom of speech?
Can you point out the violence?
I'm asking you a question. You're telling me it's the First Amendment issue?
I'm asking you where the violence is.
How is this part of the First... How is that a First Amendment?